Hello amazing people and welcome back to my channel. This is your host Achishman and this is Mati and today we are at Mahabalipuram. Lamba weekend tha, Friday, Saturday, Sunday chutti tha. Friday ko kuch nahi kiya, Saturday ko we have come to Mahabalipuram kyunki month ending hai, as usual financial condition kharab hai bahut. To ghar ke paas jo hai usi mein aaye hai. So I thought 3.5 saal se yahan pe reh raha hu aur ek bhi video Mahabalipuram ka nahi hai. So I thought content hai, let's make a video out of it. So let's start our day and let's explore Mahabalipuram. And while exploring Mahabalipuram, you can divide this place into three parts. First is a group of monuments made by Pallava dynasty. Or second hai the shore temple. Third is the Pancharathas and the lighthouse. So let's go to our first location, that is the group of monuments made by Pallava dynasty. To start with, you can see behind me is the Arjuna's parents. It's a sort of wall mural stone carved over a single rock. Let me see. And just beside the Arjuna's parents, there is one more temple. This is named as the unfinished rock cut temples of Pallava dynasty. There now I can see why it is called the unfinished rock cut temple. Because they have already started making the pillars which have already gone due to the course of time, but they did not finish the inside. These walls you can see are pretty much empty and unfinished. I don't know why this happens to me. Lagta hai Chennai ka weather aur mera kuch khas banta nahi hai. All of the weekend the weather was too good. Cloudy, thanda thanda weather tha. Daily raat ko barish hota tha. But jis din main plan karunga, let's go for an outing, let's go for exploring some place, ye ho jata hai. Itna dhoop, garmi ekdam se badh jata hai. Kyun yaar, kya dushmani hai mere se? Our next location is this iconic stone of Mahabalipuram. Google pe ya phir net pe aap kabhi bhi Mahabalipuram type karoge, ye wala photo zarur aayega har time. This is called Krishna's butter ball. Kyunki iska shape bahut kuch kacche butter jaisa hai, gol sa. Technically it's a stone, sandstone hai jo ki tika hua hai slope pe. I don't know how they say it's miracle, I say it's just sheer coincidence. I think I am jumping around the monuments. I am literally very sorry, but क्या करे, group of monuments में बहुत सारे monuments है छोटे छोटे, और उसके बाद shore temple और पंचरथाज भी बाकी है. और अगर मैं सबके यहाँ पे लंबा लंबा वीडियो दिखाने लगूँ तो वीडियो लंबा हो जाता है और आप लोग देखते नहीं हो. Keeping it short ताकि it will help you for the next time you come here. As we all know, Indian engineering or Indian science, Indian research बहुत पुराने time से famous है. Talking about Indian engineering, look at this. Water tank completely made of single rock. It's a perfect circle and a perfect example of ancient civil engineering. There is three temples. They say that it is dedicated to Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva, but Brahma ka to world mein sirf ek hi mandir hai, that is in Pushkar, dedicated to Brahma, but Venkatesh ka murti tha, Brahma ka nahi hai. Mostly the local guides over here say it's a Brahma ka murti, but wo Brahma ka murti nahi, don't get fooled by that. Aur subah se yahan pahunche hue sirf abhi tak aadha ghanta 45 minutes hi hua hai, but we are totally effed up. और वो थ्री टेम्पल से निकलने के बाद बटर बॉल के राइट साइड इज अ स्मॉल टेम्पल एंड फ्यू मोर मॉन्यूमेंट एट द बैक. दिस वन बिहाइंड यू कैन सी इट्स अ गणेश टेम्पल मेड आउट ऑफ कटिंग अ सिंगल रॉक. This was the first part done with a group of monuments here. Let's head to the second part, that is the five rathas. Actually, legend is that those five rathas are from Mahabharat, from the five Pandavas. So let's go and check out what the story is all about. आप देख रहे पीछे लॉर्ड कृष्णा होल्डिंग द गोवर्धन माउंटेन, गोवर्धन पर्वत ऑन हिज हैंड. दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ इंडियन कल्चर्स यू सी हियर. They made a whole stories all scripted on the stones, never gets old. Talking about the local guides over here, I would not recommend you to take any local guides. Last time I came here, my parents took a guide over here. They will tell you all type of made up stories in such a convincing way that you will feel, yeah, that's a true story. आपको म्यूजियम के लिए लाइट हाउस के लिए टू डिफरेंट टिकट्स लेना होगा. म्यूजियम का टिकट होता है 10 रुपीज का, लाइट हाउस का टिकट होता है 10 रुपीज का. एंड इफ यू विश टू सी बोथ तो आपको पर हेड लगेगा 20 रुपीज. आई एम नॉट गोइंग फॉर द म्यूजियम बिकॉज मेरे पास आज इतना टाइम नहीं. आई हैव टू हेड बैक टू चेन्नई बाय इवनिंग. तो आई एम गोइंग ओनली टू द लाइट हाउस. म्यूजियम तो है मैरिटाइम म्यूजियम. मे बी द नेक्स्ट टाइम आई कम हियर विल कवर दैट. Wasn't a very comfortable experience inside the place, but ऊपर से view बड़ा मस्त है. So let me show you the view from here. लाइट हाउस के अंदर लिटरली अबाउट 100 पीपल थे एंड द मैनेजमेंट हियर इज जस्ट बुलशिट. दे जस्ट चेक द टिकट और ऊपर जाओ. देयर शुड बी सम क्राउड कंट्रोल मेथड. जाए देयर शुड बी सम लिमिटेड अमाउंट ऑफ पीपल अलाउड टू गो अप. उतने लोग जब वापस आएंगे देन दे शुड अलाउ द अदर पीपल टू गो अप. आई वुड रियली से यहाँ पे जो स्वीपर्स और झाड़ू वाले लोग हैं ना, दे आर डूइंग मच मोर प्रोडक्टिव वर्क देन द पीपल हु आर इन चार्ज ऑफ टिकट चेकिंग एंड द क्राउड कंट्रोल. So we are finally near the 5 Rathas complex. रास्ता था for about 700 meters straight road था. हम लोग by walk ही आ गए. I would recommend अगर आप ऐसे धूप ऊप के time पे आओ तो better to take auto. Share autos will take about 10 rupees और autos आएंगे तो 50 rupees तक आराम से ले देंगे. ओके सो वी आर डन विद द टिकट्स. आजकल ये क्यू आर कोड वाला टिकट मिलता है. पहले तो नॉर्मल सा छोटा सा टिकट दे देते थे फोटो वोटो के साथ. लेट्स गो एंड एक्सप्लोर 5 Rathas. So there you can see 5 Rathas. These 5 Rathas are dedicated to 5 Pandavas of Mahabharat. So jis jisko Mahabharat ka story muzabani yaad hai, they will find it very interesting. Five Rathas ke baju mein ek shopping complex hai where you can find art and cultural things of Mahabalipuram. Which are typical of here. जैसे कि कपड़े पे वर्क, स्टोन वर्क, मूर्तियाँ. महाबलीपुरम का स्टोन वर्क इज वेरी फेमस. सो एनीवेज मैं रहता हूँ 5 बैचलर लड़कों के साथ. ये रहती है लड़कियों के बैचलर वाले फ्लैट में. सो हमारे लेने का भी मतलब नहीं बनता. इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड यू कैन ऑब्वियसली कम हियर. देर आर वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स विच यू कैन बाय. Time is almost 1:30 right now and now let's head towards the main and iconic attraction of Mahabalipuram, jiske liye Mahabalipuram famous hai, the show temple. So let's head towards the show temple. Show temple ke andar jaane ke liye aapko yahan se ticket lena hoga. Ticket is same of the 5 Rathas, that is 40 bucks aur foreigners ke liye it's 600 rupees. And one more fact about this show temple is two states movie hai Arjun Kapoor Alia Bhatt ki, uska jo last ka marriage scene hai it was shot here. You can see Arjun Kapoor coming out of this temple. So that was Mahabalipuram for you. Garmi bahut zyada ho gayi hai, bheed bhi bahut zyada hai aur itne dhoop mein raha nahi ja raha. If you are from Chennai or around, please help us by telling us the places which we can go and travel and we will cover it in the next video. And if you can also DM us on Instagram. Instagram ID is given down here and I also give the link of my Instagram ID down there in description. वहाँ पे आप हमको DM कर सकते हो और follow us on Instagram. And with that said, I would like to end the video here. If you have liked the video, hit the thumbs up. अच्छा नहीं भी लगा तो भी like button दबा दो यार. अच्छा होता है, मेरे को अच्छा लगता है. वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज कमेंट डाउन बिलो. अगर नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब कर लो एंड इफ यू आर नॉट न्यू एंड इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब प्लीज सब्सक्राइब.
and share it with your friends. Maybe some of your friends also like it. So until next time we meet, goodbye.